in it. You already know what this smells like. It smells nestly, smells warm, it smells sexy. And I love that, as Kate was saying, the fellas love it, because when you have something that's universally good, but it still has that feminine quality to it, it's hard to find.
It's very, very hard to find.
You don't find it every day. Yeah. Either you have fragrances, and maybe you have a vanity full, and you know that you've worn once and you'll never wear again. Maybe you have some that are just too florally, or too strong, or too this, or too that. With this, you're not going to have that. Universally, it has that great scent that you just want to put on. And the fact that you can layer, it's not
the
just
layering the is great. And you know what else? I just want to say, you can also layer with, if you're loyal to a fragrance, if you're like, you know what, thanks so much, really sweet, great to talk, great to know you. No. I'm telling you, this. What's great about this fragrance, if you have a floral, if you have like a fruity fragrance, or a fragrance that you're just obsessed with and loyal to, or even a smoky, woodsy fragrance, this layers beautifully. Mm-hmm. And I'm not just saying that, because I've tested it out. I love mixing.
I do too.
I love fragrances, so I'll mix this one with that one. This layers incredibly well because it's subtle, and because it has such complexity, you're able to open up all the different notes of this fragrance plus the one that you've been wearing for years and years.
That's a good point. I hadn't even thought about that.
Yeah.
I hope you're taking notes.
Take notes, ladies.
If you already have it, go ahead and start to layer and try something new. If you have not picked this up yet, you have a chance to get it, and our phone lines are busy. So please use express ordering or go to hsn.com, and you can see the entire line. You can read the customer picks and the customer reviews. You'll see that they're all there. And then you get a chance to get in and see what all of, you know, the rage is about. It really is about the boyfriend fragrance. I mean, I love everything about it. Don't you just love even the bottle?
Yeah.
Even the fact that it's so clean.
It's a
so
custom design.
Looking.
It's gorgeous. I wanted to make something special. For me, what I love, other than, you know, it reminds me when I was a little girl, and you know when you're at your mom's dressing table, or I had sisters, or we'd go to, you know, I had a girlfriend whose mother had just a, oh my gosh, just a whole array of perfumes, and it's like looking at a jewelry box. So I really wanted to make the bottle unique and gorgeous. It's a custom-made bottle. We could have gone with a stock to make it less expensive. No, I wanted it to look like this classic lines, but with a little modern edge. It's just beautiful, because we should have something that is delicious smelling, but also that you feel really, that you want to look at. It's like a little piece of jewelry on your nightstand, in your bathroom, the mini size, you put it in your bag.
So
I just, I love it.
It's a treasure. It's a little treasure.
It's a little treasure.
And even the color of, they call it the juice, the color of the fragrance. It is that like amber.
We wanted that amber. Yeah, like I love amber. I'm obsessed with the stone, the amber stones. It's warmth. It has good energy there. And also, you know, it just, it's kind of yummy. It's like syrup.
It's irresistible.
It is irresistible. And we wanted to have that warmth and get that across. To the customer too.
Now you're really understanding everything that's gone into this. I mean, this was thought about every step of the way, and that's why it's so popular. It's because it's what we, if you can make a fragrance, this is the fragrance you would have made. But Kate beat you to it. Kate got there too.
But you could go for it.
Don't forget, you're getting the fragrance and the body cream, and while you're ordering, I've got a phone call. Cindy from California, up early. Cindy, welcome to HSN.
Good morning.
Good morning. Cindy, it's great to talk with you.
Now, how are you?
We are great. Did you just order the boyfriend fragrance and body cream?
I did. It's funny. I was couldn't sleep this morning, and I was actually online looking for perfume. I was buying perfume online, and then I saw this, and I thought this was exactly what I'm looking for.
Oh, good.
Yes, for sure. Because, Cindy, it's hard sometimes to find a fragrance that fits everything you want it. You want it to smell good, you want it to be kind of nuzzly, you want it to be warm, and this is all of that.
It's all of it.
Exactly, exactly. And I've been wearing the same perfume since high school. It's embarrassing. I need something new.
You know, it's so funny, Cindy, that you say that, because a good friend of mine, I did extensive testing and research when I was coming up with this fragrance. When I say that, it was mostly on my friends and family. They were all victims to my my lab experiments. But I have a very good friend of mine, Liz Warner, and she was loyal to one fragrance for 20 years. And she switched. She switched it up. She was like, I'm wearing, and you know, this is not someone, she's my friend, but still, there are limits. Yeah. I wouldn't say, you know, I'm not going to say, give up that thing. She literally switched and loves it. And so I'm glad to hear that. I think, and that's the thing is that, I mean, the variety is the spice of life. You can wear one thing one day and wear something else the other day. And what I love about the duo is that you get almost like two fragrances in one, because the notes that the body cream pushes are different than the actual fragrance. So the juice is, it's got, like I said, it opens that juicy plum, and it's kind of delicious and yummy. I mean, they're both yummy in different ways, whereas this has a little more of that vanilla and coconut. I mean, when I did David Letterman, he made a joke and sort of took a big spoonful and started eating it. Do not do that at home, please. But it is that yummy. You know that thing where you feel like, oh, it's just delicious.
It just is. So, Cindy, I can't wait for you to try it.
Yes,
I really can.
I can't wait either.
Thank you so much for giving
us
a call.
I'm sorry that you couldn't sleep, but I'm glad that you couldn't sleep. And thanks for calling in.
Have a great day.
Thank you. You do the same. I like that. So Cindy was on the hunt. She was looking out for something. And she found it right here. And you know what? When you're picking these up, again, you do have FlexPay. So if you just want to try them, even if you're just a little bit, I'm not really sure, use FlexPay. You do have a 30-day money-back guarantee. Mm. You're not going to need it, because you're going to love it. You really are. I want to show you a couple of other things that, and I show you early. That's the advantage of having the early show before everything sells out.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
There is a pulse
breakfast
point.
Breakfast with your boyfriend.
I know. Oh, love it. And lunch and dinner, too.
That's right. And lunch and dinner and snacks.
And snacks. Take a look at this. This is that pulse point. This was, you brought this in when you first came to us.
That's right.
And I think it sold out even...
It's like
so
that.
Quickly.
This
yes.
is a top seller. It's been in, it's such a huge value. In retail, it's been in a top 10 fragrance, like top 10 rollerball fragrances. This is so wonderful. Again, this the difference between this and the Eau de Parfum is this pushes, again, a little more of the gourmand notes. You can, a little more of the vanilla, a little bit of that sweet kind of yummy coconut vanilla. And this you can drop in your purse. You can take it anywhere with you. And you can put it anywhere.
Yeah.
Put it behind your ears or your neck. You put it on your legs, wherever. It's just, it goes and goes, and it lasts forever.
Just a little touch of boyfriend. You can take that, and it's $20.
Such
so
a
definitely
deal.
Go
Such
ahead and pick
deal.
That one up. And then also the solid fragrance. I wanted to show you this again. This is just a little treat. Even the way the compact has a nice weight to it.
Oh,
it feels
I
like jewelry.
It. It does.
It says boyfriend on the top, and you can see my fingerprints, but it's got this beautiful mirror polish finish. You open it up, and it's that solid fragrance that, once again, you can put anywhere.
That's what's so great about it. You can put it anywhere, and I love it. I love it personally for cuticles. It just moisturizes, and then your hands smell good. It's just always nice, and it's so subtle. What I love about this fragrance, was really important to me, is that we call it a skin scent. So this is not a blotter scent where, you know, you want to put it on your skin, and you can put it on and put it on. It's never too much. And this is what's so nice about it. The solid perfume is, I have to go back to it, because I'm obsessed with this. I'm obsessed. I feel like every woman should have this, and it's a great gift. I would buy four and just keep it in my drawer and give them out like candy, because that's what it feels like. It's so delicious. It's so nice and heavy, and it just feels like a little piece of treasure.
It's your little treasure. That's something that you have for yourself. So I like that. If you want to give them as gifts, you have to do it now, because they do fly. And then you mentioned a skin scent. You know how there are some scents that are so heavy that you hear people say, spray it in the air first and then walk through it? This is the kind that you can spray right on your skin if
that's
you would
prefer
to do that. And that's what I like to do.
Yeah, yeah.
Definitely. We've got another phone call. This time, Christina is calling us from New Jersey. Welcome to HSN, Christina.
Hi.
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 Christina, is this your first boyfriend?
No, it's not.
Oh, it's not. Okay. Tell us.
No, I love boyfriend. It's awesome.
Oh, yay. Thank you.
What do you love about it, Christina?
I love that it lingers, like, forever. I could spray it in the morning, and I come home, and my roommate's like, are you wearing boyfriend? And
oh,
I've, like,
yay.
Completely forgotten about it.
Your boyfriend is always with you.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I think I'm going to come home one day, and, like, my bottle's going to be gone because she's going to feel it.
Probably so. Probably so. So you're ordering another one?
Yes, I did.
Okay. Awesome.
Definitely.
Thank you.
Thank you, Christina.
Thanks for calling in.
Thank you.
Take care. And I love that and that you're also getting the body cream. So now you can layer. Now you can have, you know, maybe fresh out of the shower, and then you put on your fragrance. And again, it's an eau de parfum, not an eau de toilette. So you're getting so much. The fragrance itself would be $65 by itself.
Such a value.
So the value's great. Still an introductory price. Still have it on two flex. And as we're going to kind of break it down for you, if you wanted to purchase separately, you could, but you would pay more money. So why do that when you can get it here? We have, and we're glad that Kate is joining us this early morning. She only has a few shows throughout the day.
I know. We've got four total. I'm here for a day. Wham, bam, thank you, man. Then I got to get back to L.A. and make the doctor program.
We love that. We love that. So we look forward to seeing you there.
Yes.
But, and then also, we still have a few more minutes, about three more minutes that you have a chance to shop with us. But just wanted to remind you, at 11 a.m. this morning, Kate is going to be doing a live chat on our Facebook page. So if you couldn't get through calling in this morning, or maybe you think of a question you want to ask her, tune in at 11 a.m. Eastern, and you can chat live on Facebook with Kate. But we're talking about Boyfriend. I even love the name of it. It's just everything about it is appealing.
Everyone's either had a boyfriend, or wants one, or just got rid of one, or, you know, there's a boyfriend story.
We're trying to get rid of
that,
the one we have.
Yeah, wacky breakups. I want to hear about that. I want to hear some crazy breakup stories. Some crazy boyfriend stories.
I know. We haven't heard any this morning. But definitely, we do want to hear those. Because that's what makes it fun, and I think that's what makes it something that we can all relate to.
Yes, I wanted to have that memory, that good feeling, that feeling that you feel when you're loved, whether it's a boyfriend or whether it's from childhood, that memory. It was all about that sense memory for me, and how do I put that in a bottle? And I feel like we got it. I feel like we got it.
I love that. Yeah. So this might be, as you're ordering this morning, this might be your first boyfriend. Or like Christina, she's coming back for her second boyfriend.
Yeah.
No matter what the case is, we do have it. And it's something that it's a scent, and the ingredients and the fragrances that have gone in here are things that we love anyway. So when you combine them, I mean, it's a winner.
It's incredible. And there's such high quality. It was really important for me to use the best ingredients. You know, the perfumer is Marie Pierre Julien from Givaudan. They're the finest ingredients. And this value, it's insane. It's almost being, it's a good, happy birthday, HSN.
I know.
It's happy birthday to you because pretty much giving it away.
For sure.
It's awesome.
Just in under the wire, because our birthday actually ends tomorrow. I celebrate my birthday all month, too.
Yeah,
in February.
Birthday month. That's
right. When is your birthday?
October.
Mm-hmm. So yours is coming up. So, you know, we celebrate our birthday all month. Tomorrow's the last day. We were able to have Kate come in on the second to the last day of our birthday month, and you still get the great value. You get the Eau de Parfum. You're going to get the body cream as well. If you're shopping on hsn.com and you see the entire boyfriend page, you're seeing that brand new dry oil. It's coming up later on today, but you can go ahead and order it now. You're going to see the solid fragrance. You can go ahead and get that. You're going to see the rollerball. You can get that as well and have the entire boyfriend conglomeration.
Yeah, the Boyfriend Corporation.
I love that. We do.
But you see, I've been spraying this on the entire show, and if anybody's been watching the whole time, I've been spraying it. That's the thing. It's a skin scent. It wants to be on your body. Mm-hmm. It's not too much. You can spray all over. It's not, like you said, one spray where you walk through it and leave it on your shelf.
Yeah.
You can take this with you and spray throughout the day. Or just leave it, because it's like Christina who called in.
Yeah.
People are like, I smell a boyfriend. My nose gets immune to it because I've been wearing it for so long.
Right.
But it's so subtle and delicious. Mm-hmm. It's like your body wants it to be on you. It's incredible.
This is going to be that fragrance that you actually reach the bottom of. You have a closet full or a dresser full of fragrances that you sprayed once and never again. You're actually going to get to the bottom of this and the bottom of this. So I'm so glad that a lot of you are calling in for your second boyfriend purchase. This one is 963-556. We are going to see Kate coming back up at 10 a.m. And then at 11, don't forget about that live Facebook chat. Oh, and also, you're a big gamer on HSN, on the HSN Arcade.
That's right.
With
That's
the Monkey
right.
Gyms.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Some people are trying to beat your high score.
I know. Good luck.
Today is the last day for that, too. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Definitely. Always great to have Kate joining us. So tune in at 10 a.m. for another look at Boyfriend. Now, stay close, because this hour is all about beauty. We